Okay, the accountable plan is really, really beneficial. And we tell the client that this is the opportunity to have the ability to have this agreement between the corporation and the owner. And we call it dual citizenship. I say you get to be treated both as an owner and as an employee. You get to have benefits of both. We do some strategy where we do multi-entity layering, where if they have an operating LLC, oftentimes we'll put a management company above them that owns and operates that LLC exclusively. And so as money flows into the LLC, it's treated as a disregarded entity, flows up to the S-Corp. That S-Corp is where we execute most of our strategies, and the accountable plan is one of those. And basically, it allows the homeowner to delineate expenses that are then deducted from the business. And that's another way to get free cash flow out of the business for these reimbursables. And these expenses are then identified on our green sheet, on the Excel spreadsheet or Google sheet, as business expenses. We'll have questions about those, and we pull those out of those bank statements or Mint account. We'll line those up for the client. When we go into our quarterly meetings, we say, hey, you had these 10 expenses. Are these indeed business related? If they are, we'll use them. If they're not, we disregard them. And so we go through that quarterly meeting by substantiating that. Now, the accountable plan, in order to be eligible, you must have a written expense reimbursement policy. Now, that written reimbursement policy is a template that we use. We allow them to fill that out during the onboarding stage. Again, using the Do So Now principle, we're not sending that to them in an email saying, hey, can you fill this out and get it back to us? We're on the call with a client face-to-face on Zoom and say, okay, here's your Augusta, here's your board meeting minutes, here's your accountable plan, here's the expenses that we need you to approve or disapprove on. It's boom, 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 sign off, and now we've closed out the accounting process for that quarter of work.